Hey, what's up, Avenue Church? Hope you guys are having a great week. We are in the middle of Passion Week, and we have a passion guide that I hope you guys are following. It's got a different theme for the day. Just a great way for us to prepare our hearts together with even some activities in there that get us ready for both Good Friday and then Easter. And so make sure you check that out. It's our Avenue Church Passion Week guide. And we come at you every morning at 7 a.m. with the theme of the day. And then there's a Jesus Changed My Life story that happens during the day. And then there's a 6 p.m. Devo. So make sure that you link in with us this week somehow, some way. 6 o'clock on Friday, Good Friday service live. It's going to be awesome. Getting a tag team that with John and Frankie. And then Sunday is Easter Sunday. 10:30 live, we'll be having our Easter service. So want you to know about that. A couple other things that are super awesome that are going on. We got a 24/7 phone line that you can give to people for prayer or needs. 561-927-4000. We got free meals going out every day from 10 to 1:30. We're partnering with Trinity to do this. It's at the fellowship hall for anyone who might be in need. We got a women's online Bible study. How cool is this? I think there's like over 200 women that are involved. Allie's leading it up. They've got a Facebook group for you to join. So man, we want to make sure that you guys are aware of women gathering together. And there's also an online support group for moms that you can be involved in with via Zoom, I believe. And again, just another way for us to do community and do life together in this particular age. And then, of course, small groups. If you want information about any of this stuff, I'm believing that it's on our website because we just updated our website, and you should just go check it out anyways because it's super awesome. Mitch and the team have done a great job. Danielle's doing a great job. We just got a great team that are doing really fantastic work for you guys. So I hope that, like I said, your week's going well. I love you guys, and I look forward to continuing to connect with you online and then Friday and then again on Sunday. Have a great rest of your week.
Can I do